Happy Friday, HPG Nation. Hope everybody's doing well, staying safe. We've got a beautiful townhome, and look who's gonna show us this beautiful townhome. Unbelievable.
All right,
what are we looking at?
We are looking at a 3-bedroom, 3.5 bath, 1033 exchange. I'm kidding. So basically, we're looking at a townhome. It's about 2,007 square feet. It's on the market for $489?
No, $459.
$459. Thank you. That's why he's there. You guys. $459,000. Let's go check it out.
Let's go.
It's too hot.
Really cool.
Shout out to Carruthers Real Estate Group. Shout out to Ruthie. This is Ruthie's listing. We're going to show it up.
Yay!
So, lots of room over here. Kind of a community area shared between the next townhome and this townhome that we're looking at. There's a little bit of space going in the backyard. But hey, let's go ahead and go inside. Take y'all inside. This is a 2015 build.
Yes.
2015. As soon as we walk in, to our left is like our mother-in-law suite. Our third bedroom.
Good size.
Really good size. And I'm not sure what kind of carpet this is, if you know what this is, Clay, but it's not really carpet.
No, it's actually kind of a different texture, if
right?
you will.
Yeah.
From there, but really nice size room down here.
Yeah, no, it comes with Nest equipment through all three floors.
And it's all three floor?
All
wow.
three floors I have Nest on.
There's a little outdoor area right here. That's awesome.
And then we got a little bathroom space with a glass shower.
Okay.
Decently sized closet. It's really nice. Come check it out.
Cool. Oh yeah, walk-in closet. Right there. Cool. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Nice high ceilings for downstairs too.
Exactly.
You notice that? Really cool. Nope.
I tried.
Can't do it.
I tried. All right, we walk in here to the garage.
Good size two-car garage.
Yes,
right out the front gate. That's cool.
Take them upstairs?
Yeah, take them upstairs. Here we roll.
Let's go. We're rolling.
Right upstairs.
I like the hardwood floors. These are
really pretty. Natural hardwood floors. Let's do a pan here with really nice natural light, and notice, man, how tall the ceilings are in here. This is really pretty.
This is pretty.
Really, really cool.
I love this space. When it comes to a townhome, your second floor of a townhome, when it's a true just open concept, it's really, really nice.
You're right. Totally agree.
So, got a little area for the dining table, maybe.
Mm-hmm.
Put a little dining table over here.
Yes.
The living area is back there. We got stuff on the wall to kind of plug in your TV to mount it up over here.
Cool.
That's kind of nice. Lots of natural sunlight coming in too.
Very good.
Love
it. Works out really well. It's pretty. Really pretty space. Good living area.
Like I said, the Nest is right here. You got the Nest.
Second floor Nest.
You got the Nest.
Every floor.
How do you feel about this blue?
I don't know. Let's ask everybody. What does everybody feel about that blue?
Hey, so whoever answers how they feel about the blue and gives us a good comment gets a free shirt. They're not going to look like this. They're still in production. They're going to be here. Just give us a week.
Ow!
That's right, Ramon,
nice.
Hurry it up. Ramon, if you're watching, you need to hurry it up, bro. You need the shirts. Okay, so
really good. Yeah. Nice stainless steel appliances, too.
Appliances are good, man. It's not commercial grade, but it looks commercial grade, and it's KitchenAid, which is like a higher brand
mm-hmm.
when it comes to appliances, so that feels good.
That's cool.
I know we mentioned the cabinetry is a little weak on quality. Could
yeah.
be better. Could
yeah.
be a little bit better. But still, I mean, the white color scheme looks good. I'm just not sure about the floor.
I know.
Yeah.
Let's see what people think.
The microwave's down here, too.
Thumbs up or thumbs down on the blue.
Yeah, you guys let us know. I wish there was a farm-style sink. I'm not digging the double-style sink.
A little
sink.
Bit smaller, too.
Yeah. You see that?
They went there? Yeah.
Yeah, but the dishwasher's good. These are all really good appliances.
Very good appliance package.
When it comes to that. And then this is our little mini pantry over here.
That's very cool. Walk-in pantry. Walk-in pantry there, and we've got what is a very cool outdoor area.
This is unexpectedly
area.
Big. I didn't
it's
think
huge.
It was going to be that big.
It's really cool.
So that's nice. There's no cover or shade, but just like the neighbors, you probably want an umbrella like that. You see that? So all the neighbors have that umbrella like right there.
Mm-hmm.
So you want to make sure you have the umbrella.
That's cool.
I'm going to take off
really cool.
Woo!
Love that.
It is hot out there.
It's very hot out there.
Yeah. We have our
nice
bath
view from down there.
Right,
half bath.
Powder bath is right here by the stairs. Cool. I like that it's completely away from the kitchen.
Yes, separate from the kitchen. It's upstairs. Let's do the third floor. Mm-hmm.
But it's still a master. You can easily fit a king size bed here. Got a little room to walk around. The closets are all split up. There's half the closets in there, half the closets over there. So let's go ahead and come into the master bath real quick.
Okay.
Throw this off.
That's really nice.
This is interesting. So I like the countertop. I like the double sinks. I like all this space right here.
Mm-hmm.
This looks really good. We've got a full-size tub over here.
Okay.
That looks good. A little worried on the shower. Shower looks fine, but there's a lot of stains in there. And then you definitely have to replace that shower.
Yeah.
So you definitely have to do that.
Walk-in closet?
Yeah, go ahead and show them the closet.
Walk-in closet?
It's a little tight.
But it goes up a long ways.
Yes. They gave you room to be able to kind of move things around, this and that. And real quick, I want to show them this.
Yes.
That this is how these things work. You pull this down.
That's for winter clothes.
Yep. You hang up all your clothes, winter clothes over here, and you put them back up. Look at that. Boom.
Awesome.
So there's that.
Awesome.
There's a little balcony over here.
Another balcony in the front.
Yeah, this is a cute little balcony at the front of the house. So if anybody pulls up to your gate, you can be like, who goes there?
That's cool. That's very cool.
Who's here?
Awesome.
Let me close that. And then there's this other closet over here. The second closet's right across over
So
here.
It's actually an additional closet. That's good.
Yeah.
That's really good.
I was worried because I didn't see this closet.
It's actually
first.
Bigger.
It's a lot bigger.
Yeah.
This is going to be the more fashionista's closet. So
very much.
For our wives that like to get all fashionably expensive, you know, mm-hmm. This is where they want to be.
So adequate? Not huge, but actually fits.
It does.
Works really well.
It's 2,000 square feet in a
right.
three-story townhome.
Right.
So obviously we saw most of the space was on the second floor.
Right.
It was this open, wide concept, but over here they're trying to make it work.
Got it.
Yeah.
That makes sense. Very cool.
Come across the hall. Again, we got the nest on this floor too.
Third floor, so three zone. All three floors are zoned.
Exactly. And if you want to come over
the
door, open that.
You've actually got the stackable washer and dryer.
Is there a stack washer and dryer?
With a little bit of a
counter space. That's
counter space here. That's cool.
I like it. And then you got a cabinet underneath, and you got room to put stuff up top too.
Mm-hmm.
So that's kind of good.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
So that works.
Let's come over here. This is our second bedroom. This is the smallest bedroom in the house. So we saw the downstairs one was pretty large. Master was decently sized. Enough to be a master, and this one's a little tighter, but I think we can fit a queen size bed here.
Yes.
This way we can easily fit the queen size. You have some room to walk over here, some over here. It's still a little bit tight, just a little bit, just a fraction, you know? But yeah, and then this bathroom, we got a closet in here.
Okay.
We got a closet in here. The reason I'm not going in there is just because it's a little, it's pretty tight.
Tight.
Yeah, so we got a
closet in here. Cool. Little walk in there.
Yep.
We can do that.
Yep. So, with that being said, it's another HPG walkthrough with my man Clay. Give me this camera real quick. I want to show my guy right here. What's up? He's here, guys. He's here. Thank you for all your camera work on
this.
Thank
you so much, man.
Oh my God.
I really want to thank everybody that's out there. I want to make sure that everybody knows I'm being safe. I'm being cautious.
He is.
I'm doing social distancing.
We're doing social
distancing. Yes, we are.
Okay.
We are. Wait, sit here.
Well, thank you for watching another HPG walkthrough. Let me see the H, man.
Huh?
Let me see the H. Come on. Let's get it. Y'all have any questions? We're the people to hit up. He's the person to hit up.
I'm
the person to hit up. Let's make it happen. Let's help y'all find that place. Let's do it.
You got it.